Attorney General disallowed contempt action on Swara Bhaskar. With regards to a petition filed by Usha Shetty for taking criminal contempt proceedings on Swara Bhaskar before the top court, the Attorney General disapproved the plea of the petitioner. As per Section 15 of the Contempt of Courts Act and Rule 3, Rules to Regulate Proceedings for Contempt of Supreme Court, such a petition by a private person has to be allowed by the Attorney General so as to be listed before the Apex Court. According to the Attorney General, the statements made by Swara Bhaskar do not amount to contempt of court and hence declined the plea.